picture is worth 1,000 words. This is so meaningful in brand building. This means that pictures, visuals, images are powerful in brand building. To be successful in building your brand, you need clarity and focus in designing the visual symbols that you will showcase to your customers. My name is Catherine Gaho, and I'm a trainer, researcher, and entrepreneur in the field of marketing and brand strategy. One of the topics that people ask me to talk about is, how do you create a compelling imagery for a business? Brands are identified not just by their names, but also by a visual symbol, what we call a logo most of the time. Visuals play an important role in enhancing brand recognition and recall or memorability. Distinctive visual imagery adds great value in increasing memorability. They make it easy for customers to remember your brand. A logo is a significant visual brand element that plays an important role in the consolidation of brand image. Many times, the logo is all you need to see. Think of Facebook and Twitter logos. The Mercedes-Benz emblem. These logos speak for themselves. You do not need to see the brand name at all. In imagery research, we actually frequently use these logos as mind triggers because of their very high recognition rating. One of the most memorable advertisements for me is a Mercedes-Benz print ad, which was run in the dailies and magazines several years ago. It was a full-page ad that showed the Mercedes-Benz emblem at the center of the page. Below it was a statement of 2 words, enough said, and I quote. I can still see the ad in my mind today. Further down on the page, the advertiser outlined in somewhat small print all the things you could say about Mercedes-Benz vehicles, including its quality, its style, elegance, and the like. It then concluded that further talk is unnecessary because it's your car that will be doing the talking. And it does. Brand symbols speak. They speak volumes. When we say that a picture is worth 1,000 words, actually, a brand symbol is worth 1,000 words. A logo is a pictorial image of a brand. A logo stands for the credentials of a brand and serves as a stamp of authority on the brand's promises. That is, the promises made to the customer, the promises consistently delivered by the brand. A logo adds value to a brand in 5 distinctive ways. 1, by aiding recognition. 2, by ensuring distinctiveness. 3, by enhancing recall, that is, improving memorability. And 4, by enabling the expression of functional benefit of a brand, that is, the function that the brand serves. What does the brand do? And 5, by enabling the expression of the emotional and self-expressive benefits of a brand. That is, the benefits that come from customer associations and the emotional connection that customers have with the brand. This helps generate positive energy when someone is looking at the logo. A logo gains value over time. This is done through associations and through the work that is done by the brand owner to add meaning to the logo. This usually comes through service. The service that the brand delivers to the customer, the problem that the brand solves for the customer, and also through customer experience. What is the experience of the customer in working with this brand? And finally, it's also about the brand relationship with the customer. Apart from the abstract symbols that I have mentioned before, we can look at logos that use different kind of formats. There are numerous logos that use corporate names that are written in distinct form, such as Google, Gillette, Britam, or a combination of name and symbol such as AAR, Safaricom, Equity Bank, and Brand Kenya. These are versions. You can choose that which you like. There are many versions of logos. A logo may also be in the form of a name and a pictorial representation like the University of Nairobi, Kenya Revenue Authority, or Kenha logos. Brand visual symbols are important because they tend to attain intrinsic meaning in the minds of customers. They build associations that stick in the consumer's mind over time. They serve a key role in supporting brand loyalty. Just take some time and think, which logos do you remember in your own mind of brands that when you see their logo, you don't even have to see the name? That will tell you something about the power of visual symbols. We have said before that a brand is a promise. As a whole, a brand represents the company's promise to the customers that it will consistently meet specific standards in terms of features, benefits, and services. It would be extremely hard to build brand loyalty without a clear and distinct brand identity. Visual symbols play a very important role in delivering this distinctiveness and ensuring an emphatic brand identity. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you find the material useful, press the subscribe button on your screen right now and like it so that we can be able to develop more like it. Before I close, I have a question for you. What action will you take in the next few days to assess your brand imagery or move your brand forward? Start by one step and you'll build momentum to reach where you wanna go. All the best in whatever you choose to do.